feel it coming. I feel it coming. I feel it coming.
Wow, Bar, that's terrible. Hi, Dave. Hi, Bar. I'm Manu. How are you all doing? All right, Dave. I'm all right. I finished work like an hour, a bit, 2 hours ago. New House Flipper DLC. Yeah, I saw. I'm gonna have a look later. I think this is another Jean mission. Yeah, I saw the New House Flipper DLC is out, so I'm gonna have a look. I had a nap when I finished work, Dave. Which is why I'm awake now. Another Jean mission. I do like the inclusion of these, like, they do have, like, the odd missions in Bayonetta where, like, you've got the ones where you're just gunning stuff down and things like that. But this is a nice addition. Having what's basically kind of sneaking missions. It is hitting my itch for, sneaky game to play anyway.
He must be up ahead. I just hope he's still breathing. This should take care of security.
What's this? Oh, it's another one of these bits. So you get to push buttons and get free weapons. Oh no, it's an elevator fight, I've just realised.
Excuse me.
Hey there! How is everybody?
I'm Maud. How you doing? Got me.
The shadow remains cast.
What does this give me? Oh. Oh, that's a heal. Shotgun or something, please. I'll do.
Excuse me.
Yeah, it's not massively expensive. Just more expensive than it was.
Shut the fuck up, Bart!
Broke it. And now we got the big boss to fight. Ow. And it insta-killed me.
No, and shut the fuck up. No.
Give me more.
By the lights, so I ain't sleep until I feel your touch. I said,
it's terrible.
I'm drowning in the night. So.
Yep, screws his own song up.
Boys, he's.
Oh, that's why it's screwing up. My controller is being funky. I was wondering why she kept running to the right. Right, did I fix this before? Hi, Biff. It was this one, wasn't it? If this has done it. Yeah, we have the new cursed TTS, so...
Bart is up!
How are you doing, Biff? Are you still photoshopping pictures of the cats? for now. I forgot how quickly Jean dies.
Hello, I'm on hacking on Fortnite. Zoop, zoop, zoop.
One more getting bullied for liking Fortnite. As she should. But it's always that bit he gets me on. I don't. I played Fortnite for as long as I could stand it. I just don't enjoy it.
Hey, would you like a Werther's original from my pocket? Don't mind the fluff.
Wow, man. Terrible. That is help.
Hollow Knight win.
Got it. Wayne! How you doing, Wayne? Thank you for the sub. And I will probably never do Hollow Knight. I do enjoy the game, just not for streamer. Also, I am still stuck on it. He's the only person who still hates Hollow Knight as much as Kelly does. Yeah, that's why I got it for her birthday, Manu. She loves it. Well, she does now, anyway. You're just gonna ask her to find out. Oh, I think she'd love it, Bart. No rocket launcher. Got it. A Terminator reference.
This should take care of security.
Cutscene, have we finally found him? What we've been looking for.
Dr. Sigurd, a pleasure to finally meet you.
We don't even get to see rubbish. Unless it goes back into a cutscene, but I don't think it will. Silver. So the Jean missions were for getting to Dr. Sigurd, so whatever the next one is probably going to be an escape or something. But now we're back on bail. With our fancy new weapons. So we're going to play with those for a bit. Oh no. We're on a Viola mission. It's a bit cold. Oh, that's the other world's falling apart.
What is this?
Luca, Tim. Remember what Viola's attacks are like now. Oh yeah, she's the... You have to block instead of dodge. That's going to be fun to remember again.
Huh?
Oh yeah, I've got the wings as well now. What else we got? Defeat all enemies, limited time, witch time damage only. Give it a go. So you remember with Viola, it's block, not dodge. That's the only way I'll get the witch time. That was the wrong button. And no torture attacks, right. Come on. I literally can't hit these things. Yeah. Need to get used to that parrying again. Where? So if we got equips on her, we've got you're the fancy deflect one and your magic recovery or extra rewards, which time. Yeah, so we want those two. I just need to get better at the parrying again. One day I'll get dodge witch time with her. How little witch time I get. Gonna dodge much later. Or parry much later, I should say. Where? So the later that you do it, the more that you get, as long as you don't actually get hit. So I need to do enough to start getting a combo on them. Nope, falling. Unfortunately, it's like fighting game rules. You've got to be like with the frames on it. So it gives the little slash, which is there's going to be an attack incoming. There. See, that was much later, so it gave me a lot more time. That was really early, so I got like a single hit from it.
Too easy.
but it's making me fight one of these things. Bleh. I have to practice at this a bit to get better at it again. Check for all his actual abilities. Skills. Grapple gone. Yeah, torture attacks. Yeah, blast. Block at the last possible second. We'll give it a couple more goes, and then it's still not working. I'll continue its story. See, there is a much, much more dangerous one I could do that gets me lots of witch time. Because one of the items I have equipped lets me parry just by, like, moving in the direction at the same time as their attack. And it gives me loads of witch time and completely negates the damage. But it has the downside of, if you fuck up, you just get hit. See if I can do it with this. Like that. So I tried to do it then and just died. It's one of those things like you just pull off randomly during combos and stuff unless you're really good at it.
Thank you.
Nah, bugger this, we'll continue with story. I can always come back to it later. Let's go. Right, what else have we got? We have chest up here. Come on, climb. Hey, more rings. How do we get across there? Oh, first of all, collectible. Gimme. Another book. Oh, you should bring me up to there. Wonder if you can get up over here. Hey, I caught the bird! Finally.
That was a little harder than I thought.
It's you. Try going up here. There we go. So that brings us on top of this bit. And there's the chest. Oh, it's one of these ones. One just under. On top of there. Further down there. And up there, so this is going to be a glide one, isn't it? Not. Just platforms. Ah, I get it. Well, I can still glide, so... Enemies. Oh. I need to use Cheshire on that big guy. He hurts too much if he manages to hit. You're getting Cheshire on you. Got it. That was more difficult than I expected. Or I am just out of practice because I got bronze. First try. Right, so to get up to the thing. It's over there, wasn't it? Here and then up here. So yeah, we already know this bit. We've just got to kind of follow the platform and not touch the floor. So. And we get a magic piece. Means more magic for Viola. Yes. Magic boost. Let's get going.
What's that light? It's strange. I feel like it's calling me.
I don't trust it.
Bring it on!
I'm gonna follow it, but I don't trust it. These things never work out good. Yes. If I just stay here, Cheshire will do his own thing. And I can just do this. And dodge when I need to. Which would have been then. Right. Break this. Missile. And then it's dead. We got it. It's fine. Cheshire got it. Yeah, I forget that Cheshire just does his own thing. So I just have to hold the button down and go. Like, if I run around, he'll follow me. That's it. Everything else I can just carry on doing. And he does his own thing.
Over here, Cheshire.
But he is also my sword, so if I want my sword back, I have to bring him back. Right, where's this thing taking me? Ginunga Gap. We're back here. Is this falling apart as well? Yep.
Looks like this could go at any minute. I'd better pick up the pace or else.
What if I follow you? Maybe I need to find more health upgrades for Viola.
Bring it on! Bring it on! Bring it on! Carry the bear! Ready to tear it up! All you, Pixie! Bring it on!
It worked. And I got to use the cool ability. Right. I'll be back in a second because food is ready. So you can enjoy the dancing. Because everybody loves the dancing. Perfect timing.
Okay.
Yeah, I am trying to find, like, clips like that for the other games that I'm going to be playing and stuff. I have sausage and mashed potato and peas. Nothing really fancy today. What's this? Oh, it's the... Is that a new one? Yeah, you're new. Opacus. With my tiny bit of health left. Well, at least I get to start with full health now. Doing, buddy? Oh yeah, I can't parry while Chester's out. Because I need the sword to parry and Chester's the sword. Outside that then. I can't see. Yeah.
Are you kidding me?
Got him. Did much better that last attempt. Right, let's go. Go! Run! This has fallen to shit. Through the portal. Where are we at? Is this weird fairy one?
Woman, hail you from the same sphere as that beast man?
It's a man. Who's it gonna be?
Luca?
Luca. So he is called Luca. I am Luca.
What is this place? And where did Luca go?
He no longer tarries here. That beast man is surely my elsefellow. It seems we were drawn together across the world walls to find each other here.
Drawn together? And what am I doing here?
It appears as though you also share a bond most deep with us. A bond of blood, perhaps? Brother and sister, or something more? Woman, I know you.
Random voices calling to you is never good. And now we're in fog. We're in France.
Is Luca here too?
Is anything cool on the posters? Not really. Oh god, everything's breaking in the distance. You!
First.
Hi, Spike! Yeah, you didn't get to be first this time. Somebody beat you to it. Luca! Do I have to fight him again? Yeah, I do. Oh, he was awkward to fight. What is this portal shit? So watch out for his bullshit portal stuff partway through. His attacks are so fast. I'm struggling just to react to most of them.
Could it be?
Grab attack. Right, part two. Oh wow, he killed Cheshire a second time. Is he going to start me on the final part, or do I have to do the whole thing? Final part. No, I tried to use the transform and it didn't work. I was slightly too slow. Ah. Thank you. Or to her. Got me in the corner, I don't like it. What's wrong? Oh, we should be able to get him there. Headbutts him. I got a bronze because I got hit all the time. Stop it, Luca.
But I know you feel it. It's me. I'm your...
Bronze. The new Monster Hunter. Which one? I did not know there was a new Monster Hunter coming out. 2 days ago, new Monster Hunter game announced. I had not seen anything about this. Oh, Sunbreak. Yes, I'll be trying that out. I still need to catch up with a lot of stuff by playing through Rise. Yeah, it is. It's basically DLC for Rise. Right. We're back to playing Bayo. Yeah, Sunbreak's DLC for Rise. But I also need to catch up on playing Rise.
Kitty.
Yeah, there's only... Oh yeah, this was the singing one. Yeah, Rise is a lot like the older ones. I really enjoyed World. There's only one of the Elder Dragons that I've not killed in World. But Rise I have barely played. I need to give a good go at it at some point. Oh no, it's another one of these. Well, there are two of these. Get him, bird friend. Got me.
The shadow remains.
Yeah, Monster Hunter World was very much like designed to be played on like an Xbox or a PlayStation. While Rise is a lot like the older games, like the handheld ones and stuff. So, I've not given it a proper go yet. But I need to at some point. But the little amount I did play with it, I did really enjoy the new bug mechanic where you could swing off them and stuff. Got it. So that thing just has a big health pool. What's this? Are you a bug? You look like a giant insect. Oh, we've got another angel fight down here. Let's do it. Watch you nerds.
Yeah.
Ow. Here we go. I can actually fly in bird mode, or almost fly. Wee. You definitely look like some sort of giant insect.
There it is, our new prize.
Malfia, do a sweep of security.
Oh, I have you now, Papillon de Ombre. No one is above the law.
A pleasure as always, Inspector.
A pleasure, she says. Let's see how pleasurable you find jail.
Maîtresse, there's trouble. We've no time for the likes of him.
What? I'm taking you in too.
After them. We must not let it fall into their hands.
Mailed. This doesn't seem good. Oh yeah, it's definitely not an insect. It's hard to switch formations, switches need to gain the advantage, get out of situations. Secret chest. Thank you.
wings! Unleash it!
So Formation X lets us see.
Spread your wings.
And you get different attacks. And then yeah, I think they're all dead, unfortunately. But there is a shop here. I might actually finish here, because I just realised how tired I actually feel. So we'll just make sure there's nothing by you. Make sure it saves. There. Yeah, I am going to finish here and crash for a bit, just because I am knackered. But yeah, we will be continuing with Bayonetta next week, and oops, I might start Darksiders as well next week. So I will just jump and see if there's anybody to raid. See who is a boot. And yeah, next week is my long week of work as well, so I need my rest to prepare for it. So Iris, is Iris on? She's doing a sneaky short stream, right? Iris is doing a sneaky IRL stream. So we're gonna go and say hello. So I will see you all soon. Thanks everybody. Thanks for the sub winner. Prepare for more spam next time. And bye everybody.
If I'm going to waste time, I'd rather do it in a nice hot bath.